What up, what up? What is going on, guys? Your boy Jesse. Welcome back to another, yes, that's it, another Madden 15 All-Pro Bundle opening. And you know what's crazy is a lot of people tell me, they're like, yo, the way you say that, I know a lot of you guys probably hate it. But some people actually like, yo, the way you say another, it's like, oh, we love it. And I know a lot of people were like, stab yourself in the neck with a pencil when I say it. But some people, you know, enjoy it. And then when I go on stream, they'll just say it, say another. I don't know, but we got another All-Pro Pack Bundle opening. We switched gamer tags on you, EA. Ha ha. You think you could limit us to one? No. Wrong. We got another one. And it's just because the stream was so crazy this night. Like, I randomly got on like at midnight. I didn't stream at all that day. And I'm like, you know what? Let me hop on Twitch. Let me get this bundle real quick. It was on like midnight. I was like, you know, let's just do a bundle opening. Why not? Yeah, why not? And I get on. And we reached like 700 people. And it was crazy. We had so many people in there. I know IMAP stopped by. Cash Nasty Gaming, if you guys are familiar from him in 2K, he's like a huge streamer. I'm not sure about YouTube or if he does YouTube. I'm not sure. But I know his streams be crazy. You know, I follow him. I check out his stream. He's hilarious. He checked out my stream for the first time, even sent a donation, which was crazy. I didn't even know it was the real him. And he ended up getting banned, but we figured that all out. We situated that. And it was just crazy, man. The stream went crazy. So out of, like, the hype, you know, we went ahead and opened another bundle because a few people had donated some more to get another bundle. And we was like, you know, we're going to put that right back into the stream, and we're going to go ahead and take, you know, the, you know, four or five people that donated, we're going to put that towards the bundle. We'll open another one for you guys. So that's what this is right here. And, you know, whenever we hit like a milestone on Twitch, it's a bundle. I don't know what it is. It's like 30K followers we just hit recently, bundle. You know, whenever we reach like collectively like a group of new subscribers, bundle. It's like people love bundles, man. And, you know, we try to do them whenever, whenever we reach like a milestone now. I know like money is like being spent and, you know, a decent amount, but you know, it's all done, you know, for the stream. And, you know, I feel like I got to offer my stream something different than what it is I do on YouTube. You know, if you look on Twitch and you see the same old thing you see on YouTube, and it's like, yeah, you know, why would I kind of want to watch the stream if I can just not spend, you know, 2 hours listening to the horrible Neo music that GS plays when I can just check it out on YouTube tomorrow, you know? So I like to do things different, you know, that you won't see on YouTube. Like all these bundles, all of these games that I play, you won't see on YouTube. These bundles are different because it's a special promotion. Like, I know this isn't even available right now anymore, but it's like just to let you guys see what it is I got, you know what I mean? So I'll record the bundle opening, but like all the games I play, unless it's an amazing game, you know, I won't show any of the games on YouTube or anything like that. Except like, I think I posted one game, which was a comeback. And tonight, I'm actually going to upload an amazing Super Bowl for my second season. Like jaw-dropping, musty, last-second, incredible Super Bowl that you guys do not want to miss. Other than that, you know, on the stream, we open up a lot of bundles for you guys. We play Mutt, you know, we play season games, things you're not going to be able to see on YouTube. So that's why I kind of like to switch it up and things like that, and just to kind of do things different. That way, you know, like on YouTube, you got ranked matches, and on, you are going to get Mutt. Like I said, my second channel, a lot of people are hounding me for it. It is going to start. I just need to stop being lazy, hop on my PS4 and get that going, which is going to be like, so may even be today, because I'm actually doing, as you guys are listening to this video, I'm doing a 24-hour stream right now, like right this second. So if you head on Twitch, I'm going to be live streaming right now. So I might even do it then, and then just, you know, take that recorded part and add it to YouTube later. But I'm going to get that going, you know, very soon. But, you know, we open up a lot of things for you guys, because I know that's what you guys love. It's crazy that when you're going to open a bundle, right, I'll have, you know, 400, 500, 600 people rocking the stream. And, you know, out of nowhere, just out of, you know, it's like, you know, let's open a bundle for you guys. Or we'll hit like a milestone. You know, a bundle for you guys. And you'll type in the title, you know, let me change my title, let people know, you know, we're doing a bundle opening and whatnot, because people really do enjoy seeing these things. I'll go from like 600 viewers to like, I've gone from like 600 viewers to like 1600. It's crazy on how people just come out of nowhere. Bundle, Bundle? Somebody say bundle? 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 It's like them little, them seagulls from Finding Nemo. Bundle? 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 Somebody say bundle? It's crazy. You say the word bundle and people are coming out the woodworks to see what the hell is going on. You know, people enjoy bundles, so that's why we do them a lot on stream. So don't yell at me because, you know, we're doing a lot of pack openings. Something we got to do for the stream to, you know, keep you guys, you know, entertained. Now, Ryan, we get our first to leave. We get a Greg Hardy. Unfortunately for us, we already have him, you know, so we went ahead and gave him away. Now, at this point of doing this, we are 87, but now we've made some, like, major improvements that you're going to see later on tonight because I kind of show my lineup. And then we made some improvements after that that I'll explain in that video that the new additions that we got. Our team is now an 89 overall, and I'm a good piece away from a 90 overall. So our team is definitely, like pretty damn good. Like, pretty, pretty good. And you would expect it, right? Like, yes, it better be damn amazing. I mean, you open up all these damn all-pro bundles for no reason. I would expect you to have a good team. And, you know, that's the case. Now, a lot of people ask me, how can you get a good team in MUT? There's only three ways to get a good team in MUT. It's impossible for you to get a good team in MUT without doing one of three things. Impossible. I've scientifically broken it down. You can't do it. One is you buy packs and, you know, you get cards, you get players, some amazing, some not so amazing, some not so amazing overall, but they're worth a lot, things like that. You work the auction, you sell your cards, you keep all the really good ones, and that's obviously the quickest way to get a good team. You buy packs, and eventually you're just going to get good cards. But nobody really wants to do that, right? Nobody really wants to spend money. As amazing as bundles are to open, like, because it's exciting and, you know, people like to see them, especially when you're a streamer or YouTuber. Nobody wants to spend money. That's point blank period. Nobody wants to spend money. So the second way is you spend an ass load of time doing solo challenges, which nobody wants to do either. You have to sit there, play the computer over and over and over again for 1,000 coins, 1,250, 1,350, 1,500. You have to continuously play the computer, play, and save up coins until you can purchase players that you want. Now, that right there, like I said, is extremely time-consuming. Nobody really wants to sit there, play the computer over and over and over again. So the people that don't want to do that, you know, resort to spending money because they know you don't have to waste the time. It's just right there, bam, and you automatic upgrade. The other way is somebody just flat-out gives you cards. You don't want to spend money. You don't want to spend time doing solos. Somebody gives you card. I can, here's a 95 Peyton. Here's a 95 Keekly. Here's a 93 Mike Irvin. Here's the 89, you know, Patrick Willis. Here you go. Now your team is great. You didn't have to do anything. You know what I mean? But other than that, there's no way, you know. And solo challenges are an effective way to get coins because playing season games, you don't get much coins because most of the time people quit. And when they quit, you don't get your full coins. Like if you finish a game, you get 1,500, you know, 2K coins, and that's great. But if they quit, you only get like 250, you know what I mean? And you can't live off of that. You can't get a good team, you know, with one out of every 20 people you play finishing not waste time, or you spend a lot of time and not waste money. You know what I mean? Unfortunately, out of it. Oh no, Incognito. We definitely don't like Incognito. We quick sell him every time. I think that one might have snuck by me. We quick sell him. Oh, here it is right there. We quick sell him. And nope, you're not going to. So, whoa, what the hell? Is this going back? Is this thing, what, malfunctioning here? This is like the fifth time we done quick sold Incognito. I don't know. Maybe it's the voodoo. I don't know. Maybe Elite will come up there. I didn't even know. I didn't even know. So, right now we're down to our very last pack. And I believe so far we only got, I can't say only because I've seen somebody open up a bundle and get nothing. And that is the worst, Elite-wise. I believe we got Greg Hardy. Like I said, we ended up giving him away anyways. But right here, last pack, man, this is just so you guys can see and just kind of feel my pain that we got absolutely nobody but a Greg Hardy. Like I said, we ended up giving him away. But we did make a lot of coins. We ended up selling these golds for a good amount. So that's the end of the video, guys. Hope you guys enjoyed. I'm out. Peace.